This is it. I fly out tomorrow morning for Papua New Guinea. So after 2.5 to 3 months of training, I have finished my training as of yesterday and I'm flying out, man. I am rocking. Just arrived in Papua New Guinea. These guys have picked me up. How you going, mate? Just talking a little bit. I am in Papua New Guinea. I'm excited. I'm so pumped. I'm in my room now and I just arrived here and it's hot. It's very hot. I'm sweating in my room with air conditioning. That's how hot it is. So the time is about 1:45 in the afternoon. I'm getting picked up at about 6 o'clock tonight to go and have dinner because I'm not allowed to walk around anywhere because they're worried that something might happen to me. I might get abducted, they might take all my money, they might take my shoes, and they might take my GoPro, which I'm more worried about. So we're off to the Bomana War Cemetery.
That's right.
Yeah, awesome. I'm always ready. I'm always ready.
Were we late?
Pardon?
Were we late?
No. 10:37. We're on time. In Papua New Guinea, that's being on time. Jmart or Kmart?
We have Kmart back in Australia.
Yeah, that's Jmart. So Jmart's here, we have Kmart.
You might come across Lmart somewhere.
Kmart was first, then Jmart came along.
Lmart.
Lmart.